and gentlemen, distinguished guests, on behalf of Kilkenny County Council, I extend a warm, hearty welcome to an historic event in Kilkenny in 1917, the Kilkenny City by-election. And what a better way to do so than to participate in an election hustings here at Kilkenny Courthouse, the scene of much political activity at the time.
The members of Kilkenny County Council who have provided unfailing support to this event. And in particular, I want to acknowledge Brian Sheard, our once titled town clerk, who is the master of ceremonies and brings a level of enthusiasm to these events which is unrivaled.
The British Empire has never listened to your will.